bawat ibang
Hello, good afternoon. I'm Joanna Melascana. You can call me Joanna. I came from Morioka, Philippines. Yes, sir. And I'm currently handling now Color View branch and Southeast branch in the Asian. Good afternoon, I'm Isa Telagon. I came from the Siguba University. And I am currently working as a
first day of the day.
I'm Asa Akaiden. My previous job is in Hyundai Santa Rosa, a car dealer, as an accounting assistant. I'm now working here in Avchi as an accounting assistant handling Subic and Westside. Nice to meet you.
Accounting and finance outsourcing, and currently I'm an accounting assistant at the Department of Finance.
So guys, aside from the newly hired employees in front of you, please expect that there are more employees that will be coming.
No, there will be more. Whether some people are Koreans leaving, Matt is also leaving, Ariane is leaving, still here with us. Leia is still here, Leia is also leaving. So we have four employees who are leaving by this month.
Department
department were you under?
And where are you moving?
I have been working here for the Asian Vision for one year ko lang po ngayong June. And ayun po, thank you for being part po, for hiring me po as an accounting assistant po dito sa Asian Vision. At I'm very glad po na naging part po ako ng family niyo po. And ayun.
Why are you leaving?
Na lang po ng dito sa Makati po. Yung work ko po is dito din sa so nag-stay po kasi ako sa kita ko sa Pasig, so mas malapit po yung yun lang po, thank you po sa Catherine Salison po, I'm currently the accounting supervisor, and I'm working here for almost 3 years now, 23 years this September. I decided to leave na po kasi kung pwede lang pundaling si baby araw-araw. Ayaw ko man po
Mira. Tama ka. Mga English.
So kailangan talagang do we need to change our everything
else?
We need to
Siguro to answer the question of Kata to those who need to go overtime, they will not join the van, but we will, because since overtime is pre-approved, we can schedule it properly na may isang, let's say, the Nova or another vehicle will stay behind with the driver so that yung mga mag-overtime, especially with accounting, they can go back to Makati. And then also, if we need to work on a Saturday, since we're all paid until a Saturday, we can schedule it ahead of time. Siguro, we'll check every week, let's say by Thursday or Friday, who needs to go to work, para we can set a time and a schedule, para, ano lang, schedule lang yung siguro siya. I hope wala na kaalis.
Dali?
Yes.
Tignan niyo sa mga, wala rin walang baon niyo mga kasamahan na.
Actually, there are already,
medyo malayo kasi yung kaya.
There are actually two employees who offered their services. Roger Tingson offered to bring food. I think yung wife yata niya or mom niya. I'm not sure. And then another one is Bokamo, who's also in Laguna. I think the wife will offer, siguro, parang per, give me one even per day, per week. They have a menu and then people will fill up the sheet kung sino gusto mag-order ng food.
Laguna ng
tanda. Or luluto ako ba sa inyo? So yeah, we just have to confirm with Roger and Bongkamo, Roger Tingson and Bongkamo, if they will, but nagkano sila signify na sila ng plan nila to offer to sell food for us.
Kasi kung wala kasi na mga going to the unit car to eh pag try sila naman mahal din kasi pwede sila
going to the two of them already offered services.
Unless meron po siyang offer.
Kahit tayo lang DJ. Gagawin natin yung pick area. Prep area yung
guys. Mahirapan
ako. Sa siya.
Itura pa lang.
Daddy, how about
yung
mga
galing
na
nalabos? Papuntang ko. Ah, once binaba, pag once binaba yung mga, binaba tayo, pwede sila sunduin sa...
Thank you,
everyone.
Thank you.